Susu. Susu. Magkati daddy. Susu. You sleep. Preserve your energy, baby. Huh? Mommy give you that medicine from doctor, the white one, for your vomit. Now you're not vomit. Only diarrhea, huh? It's very weak. Sleep na, sleep, sleep. Preserve your energy, baby. Preserve your energy. I love you. Papa God, please heal. Susu. Oh, you cannot go out, baby. Preserve your energy. Sleep, sleep. I love you.
Sleep. Time to time, mommy needs to give you water so you will not get dehydrated. You have to fight, huh? I love you, CJ. Is it painful, your tummy?
I love you. You show to daddy your blood. Okay, and this is how. It's the blood. This is poop. This time, I really didn't think that he will die because the other one survived. He recovered, but you then the others junior. Only like for 2 days.
Yeah, you were strong.
2 days, 3 days, they didn't make
it. So much,
they
baby.
All died. Even I gave this hydrating the water, the glucose water,
no,
saline water,
but
and the multivitamins. It's really, you know, it's really
now,
painful and it's very hard to fight for the parvovirus.
I know you're fighting so much.
Know that I love you very much. All of you, baby. All of you. I love you.
I'm sorry. Kung kulang si mami ng pag-aaruga sa inyo. Pero thank you sa mga memories. Thank you, Papa God. Naging baby kiss si CJ. Naging mami niya ako. Thank you po. Ang cute-cute mo pa naman, baby. Ikaw ang DJ girl version. I'm sorry. Okay. Daddy! Daddy Gihan, I'm still gonna miss you. I'm gonna miss you. DJ, I love you. I love you so much, my love. Fight, fight, fight if you can still fight. And then pray to Papa God. Thank Him. Lord, thank you po. I love you. I love you, my baby.
So, eto po, nilalabanan po namin yung parvovirus sa mga aso. So, ang ginagamit ko po is yung tissue, blower, ayan. Eto po si CJ, 1.5 years old. Nagkaroon po siya ng parvo. Ngayon pang, ano niya na po, yung symptoms from 2 days. 2 days, yan po. Ganyan po siya. So, sulat ko na lang po kung ano po yung mga kailangan, kung ano po yung mga ginawa ko. Ayan. So, ito po yung toilet. Tapos, may mga bottle spray, yung water. Tapos, yung trash. Ayan. I-maintain po natin malinis. Ayan. Tinitay ko po siya ng video para magkaroon po ng lesson para po sa ibang mga fur mommy kung ano yung pwede gawin sa bahay. Ayan. Nagawa po tayo ng ginger na may honey. Not ginger, turmeric na may honey. And imodium. Pero continuous pa din yung pagdadiarrhea niya ng blood. Tapos, inaano naman po siya, pangalan nito, binibigyan siya ng water para hindi ma-dehydrate. Sana po makasurvive siya. Pero kinakausap ko na po siya ngayon. In only God's will, kung talagang para sa atin na makasama pa siya. Ayan.
CJ, thank you. And I love you, you know that. I love you very much. Ayan. Ito po yung baby ko. Ayan. I love you. Hirap. Pero kailangan natin tanggapin at maging matapang. Yun. Yung life naman kasi lahat naman tayo pupunta doon. So, una-una lang talaga. At yun, lagi tayo maging thankful kay God. Yun. Na-share ko lang po. Tita Arby, thank you po sa pag-aalaga. Ayan.
Malaban yan si CJ. Malakas yan eh. Ayan.
Thank you, Tita Arby. Mami Arby.
Thank you, Papa God.
I love you, CJ. Mami loves you so much and Daddy.
Ayaw niya na kasing tanggapin yung water. Nagpa-passive-breath na siya. Ngayon, nagpa-pray na kaming dalawa na ayun. Huwag siya matakot. Nandun si Nasusu. Si Papa Lo, si Papa God.
May rest in peace, baby. I love you. With si Papa God. I love you. Thank you for the memories. For the joy. I love you, my love. Close your eyes now. I love you. Till we meet again. Diyos ko po. I'm so sorry. May rest in peace.